Once upon a time there was a one man gang who never ran from anyone or sold cocaine. OGs in the city all knew his name. So here's a little story about the gang that he claimed. The hottest nigga I know, he from Okie Dog Crib. When he get up out the pen, better hope he don't trip. Teriyaki up pastrami, he was always in some beef. A legend to this day, they talk about him in the streets. It's not a real hood, it's something that he made up to piss gangbangers off, cause he never gave a fuck. He wore white pro wings with pink and green strings and dare anybody on the shore to say a thing. Seen him knock a lot of dudes out with one.